Swimming action continues here on day 7. There's the Nambu University Aquatic Center. Now the men's 50-meter freestyle. Yawen Tsirkin of Belarus in lane 5. He already has 3 medals here in Guangzhou. And Henrique Martins de Souza of Brazil, he's in lane 3. He's got 2 gold already here in Korea. Great look there at these athletes powering their way to the finish. Tsirkin and Martins de Souza going at it. Tsirkin just ahead of Martins de Souza in a time of 22.22 seconds. He wins his 4th medal of the games. Henrique Martins, he will win his 3rd. And there you see the final standings for the men's 50-meter freestyle.